where I'm from, some hoe ass niggas singing all around here, man. La la la. You ain't no motherfucking Frank Sinatra. Little bitch. Yeah, this the raw right here. This the raw right here, nigga. Sweet motherfucker. Sweet ass bitch, motherfucker. Yeah.
I think he's a talented artist too. I give credit where it's due. Mm-hmm. You know, and I just try to speak the truth the way I see it. And I felt like in hip hop, it was a lot of, you know, a lot of that going on. Not beyond Drake, it still was, you know, some artists I was just hearing. Some artists I didn't even know that I was hearing. But Drake definitely fit in that category. So, I mean, of course he's going, at certain times, going, any artist can be a target, especially once you get in and you start saying that you dope and this and that.
I will never stop doing this for y'all. I don't give a fuck if you got something to say to me. Say it to my motherfucking face, nigga. Just cause I sing, I'm not no bitch. So if you got something to say, I'm right here. LA, I love you. You know what it is. I'll see you soon. Take care.
It bothers me when the guards get to acting like the bras. Guess everything doesn't come complete with niggas like ours. That's why I see no need to compete with niggas like y'all. I just ask that when you see me, you speak up, nigga, that's all. Don't be ducking like you never wanted nothing. It's feeling like rap changed. It was a time, it was rugged. Back when if a nigga reached, it was for the weapon. Nowadays, niggas reach just to set a record. Spaghetti bowling, yeah, it's in a polo lounge. Me and my G from DC, that's how I roll around. Might look like, but we heavy though. You think Drake would pull some shit like that, you never know.
My motto is Chicago bitch. Everybody know you sweet, what the problem is? Don't play dumb, I'm the one that acknowledged it. Son of a bitch, I imagine what your father is. She said, how you make your opponent the rapper of the moment, his style, he don't own it. Acting all hard, and he hardly like that.
You gon' mess around and make me catch your body like that.
Don't do it, cause every song you make, Joe, is really whole music. I heard you said you wasn't a bitch cause you sing. You a bitch cause you cling like a bitch that's 18. Can't say my name but rap about a nigga's wife. You so black and white trying to live a nigga's life. I'm taking too long with this amateur guy. You ain't wet nobody, nigga, you Canada dry. Soft nigga. Make no mistake, I'm talking to Drake. It's the remix. Rick Ross, Common, and that whole ass nigga. Nah, man to man, don't hide behind them other niggas. Nah, this man to man, you can't run behind them, man. This is some real man shit right here.